the broader goal is to basically understand molecular networks that regulate cellular functions. We'd like to achieve a molecular understanding of these biophysical and biochemical processes that control all aspects of cellular functions. That's a sort of pretty big goal. But our vision is to, to really to be able to achieve a comprehensive understanding, we have to go into the native environment of these molecules. Basically, so the term that we come up with is to do native biochemistry and biophysics studies, because these molecules work together in their native cellular environment, and they have connections, cross-regulations, and together they form a network that control cellular function. So we think we have to go into their native cellular environment to be able to actually get the spatial temporal information of all these processes, to be able to connect them together, to understand the collective behaviors of them, and then also to connect their molecular functions with the cellular functions. So I guess my vision is to do this type of native biochemistry and biophysics work. But to do that, we need to have really innovative tools to be able to go into living cells to both visualize, detect all the different molecular changes, and also at the same time to perturb and manipulate these molecules, and then see what the functional effects are.